Good evening, gentlemen. Today I will talk about something unless very common in this day.
Please, louder.
Many people like junk food restaurants because they are selling because they are serving food that is good and doesn't cost a lot of money. However, usually junk food are cheaper because they are often made of cheaper substances like high-fat meat and sugar. Instead of nutrition food, vegetables and fresh fruit. Now I will talk about the different types of eating junk food. Junk foods are rich in harmful substances like the fat and sugar and the preservatives are in the harmful substances in the junk food because it causes many complications in the human body. It includes cancer, heart disease, and obesity. Obesity is the major problem in the world today. Teens and children are in the high risk to get obesity. Junk food like the pizza and the chips have many calories that will cause the people to get weight. And the junk food like the chocolate and the sweets are rich of sugar. It leads to heart attack and mainly heart disease. That's one of the eating junk food. So we should take care about what we eat and avoid our children from this food. That's it.